Okay guys, so it's the month of August and then we are going to be looking into another review with the talk with Nii-Odai. And then in today's review, after many more months, we have to apologize for being out of screen. But today we're going to be doing something spectacular, and it's going to be basically based a lot more on the Amazon Echo spot. Join me as we start to do this right here on the channel. Thanks guys. Okay guys, so before we did be jumping onto some full descriptions of the Echo Spot, here are just some few basic differences between the Amazon Echo Dot and also the Echo Spot. Well, one fact to note is that the Amazon Echo Dot was released 1 year earlier before the Echo Spot. So the Echo Dot comes in a width of about 83.8 millimeter, and a height of about 38.1 millimeter, and a thickness of about 83.8 millimeter. It can also use its 3.5 millimeter audio port to connect to external speakers. However, this device does not have a rechargeable battery, but needs to be fully plugged in when in use. On the other hand, for the Echo Spot, it's of a more rounded design that includes a screen and also has that familiar blue light that appears around the front face of the screen, while the microphones are located on top. And then all speakers have a power port for charging and a 3.5 millimeter again audio output, also to allow it to connect to an external speaker. It does also have no rechargeable batteries, which is still a limiting factor in both devices when there is a power failure. So basically these are just the differences. Right on, let's just jump into some practical functionalities of these devices as we look it through. Let's go ahead and get more interactive and to find out some more differences between how these two devices function. And for the purposes of this review, I had to actually rename the widget for both devices. Let's start with the weather. Echo, what's the weather gonna be like tomorrow?
Here's the forecast for tomorrow in Kumasi. Look for thunderstorms, with a high of 84 degrees Fahrenheit and a low of 71 degrees.
Alexa, what's the weather gonna be like tomorrow?
Here's the forecast for tomorrow in Kumasi. Look for thunderstorms, with a high of 29 degrees Celsius and a low of 21 degrees.
Okay, so as you can see, with the Echo Spot, you actually have all the details being displayed on the screen, as compared to the Echo Dot, where it's just going to be an audio output delivery you're gonna get after the instructions is connected to it. Ask you some further questions Echo, what's in the news?
Nii-Odai, here's what's new in CNN news.
Hello, I'm Natasha Chen, and this is your CNN news briefing. The G7 summit in France came to a close Monday with a meeting on climate change. Notably absent from the table, President Trump. White House Press Secretary Stephanie Grisham suggested the president wasn't there.
Stop. Alexa, what's in the news?
Nii-Odai, here's what you haven't heard yet today. In CNN news.
Hello, I'm Natasha Chen, and this is your CNN news briefing. The G7 summit in France. Alexa, increase the volume to 8.
Meeting on with a meeting on climate change. Notably absent from the table, President Trump. White House Press Secretary Stephanie Grisham suggested the president wasn't there because he had scheduled meetings and bilaterals with the leaders of Germany and India. However, both German Chancellor Angela Merkel and Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi were seen at the climate change meeting.
Alexa, play the next.
From Reuters TV. Here are the top stories.
The opioid crisis has ravaged.
A damaging verdict against Johnson & Johnson in a landmark opioid case.
Trump wraps up his G7 visit with big plans for the next one.
Stop. So as you can see, the key differences were the echo dots when you ask it about the news, you already have an audio response. While on the spot, you're actually going to get details of a video description of the news you asked to hear. Let's ask you some other question. Alexa, Echo, who's the president of Ghana?
The president of Ghana is Nana Akufo-Addo.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Alexa, who's the president of Ghana?
The president of Ghana is Nana Akufo-Addo. Did that answer your question?
Yes, thank you.
Thanks for your feedback.
So, I mean, another pretty amazing feature about these two Echo devices, the Echo Dot and the Echo Spot, is got to do with its ability to be able to stream millions of radio stations all around the world, and all depends on your favorite. Let's give it some testing and see how that one also works. Echo, open Joy 99.7 FM.
Getting 99.7 station from iHeartRadio.
Just amazing.
They keep you pumped up.
99.7 Canton's New Country.
Echo. Reduce the volume to 5. So there you go. Echo. Pause. Okay, let's give some testing to the spot to Alexa. Play Joy FM.
Joy FM from TuneIn.
Contact address of CEO and two directors of the company, current business registration certificates, and current tax and SNIT clearance certificates. The deadline for submission is by close of work on Monday, the 30th of September.
Alexa, increase the volume to 8. So putting the Echo Dot away, let's concentrate a little bit more further on the Echo Spot. Finding out certain skills that has been incorporated into his brain. You can get to find out some movie trailers if you happen to be a movie freak out there. It also has a sports update functionality where you can find out your sports update of your favorite teams. It can also even display your Facebook photos, only if you link it to the account of your Amazon Alexa app on your phone, and also check the prices of a lot of gadgets online on your behalf. Alexa, what's my sports update?
Here is your sports update. In soccer, Paris Saint-Germain FC will play on Friday at 6:45 p.m. away against FC Metz.
Okay. Alexa, check my email.
Please tell me your 4-digit voice code. In the last day, no one read emails in primary. 7 emails remaining, none marked important. First email, from Pinterest. Pushpin, square foot gardening, sketch art and other topics picked for you. What would you like? Read, delete, or next?
Delete.
Okay, deleted. Next email, from YouTube. Success Secrets TV just uploaded a video. Read, or next?
Delete.
Okay, deleted.
Okay, exit. Show my photos.
Okay.
So these are a couple of photos you might have uploaded on your Facebook feed, and then this can be displayed for you if you link your Facebook account to the Alexa app on your phone. You can get to see all the feed of photos that you have set. It also has the Amazon photo bucket. If only you are an Amazon account holder, where your pictures are being saved, you can also view your pictures from their account. Alexa, show my Amazon photos.
Here are some of your photos.
Okay, so there we go. And then you can get it set. The speed rate right in the settings. All your photos in one shot of a bucket. Thanks for sharing my photos with me. So this can go on, and then it's just going to be on the right side. Alexa, what's the price of an iPhone X?
One moment. Here's what I found. Apple iPhone 10, AT&T, 256 gigabytes, space gray, renewed. It's $615.24. Apple iPhone 10, AT&T, 64 gigabytes, silver, renewed. It's $549.97. Apple iPhone 10, fully unlocked, 256 gigabytes, silver, renewed. It's $709.99.
Alexa, thank you. Stop. Okay, so let's go ahead and ask it some few more questions. Ones like, Alexa, what's the square root of 99?
The square root of 99 is 9.9499.
How fast can Serena Williams serve?
Serena Williams' fastest serve was recorded at 128.3 miles per hour during her third round match against Japan's Ayumi Morita at the 2013 Australian Open.
How far is London from Paris?
From Paris, London is 458.3 kilometers away by car.
Thank you. Setting reminders also helps. Like, Alexa, remind me to laugh in 5 seconds.
Okay, I'll remind you in 5 seconds. Here's your reminder. Laugh.
So let's go further to check out some of the trailers. Just a little show for the movie freaks out there. Alexa, tell me about the movie Beats.
Beats is a 2019 drama starring Ashley Jackson. A reclusive teenage musical prodigy forms an unlikely friendship with a down-on-his-luck high school security guard. United by their mutual love of hip-hop, they confront the demons of their past and try to break into Chicago's music scene. Its runtime is 1 hour, 49 minutes. It has an IMDb rating of 6.4 out of 10 and is rated 16.
Nice one. Alexa, play trailer.
August hasn't been in class since last October. We need him in class. It's a budget thing.
Are you gonna make sure my son doesn't get shot walking over to school?
So after telling you a brief description of the movie, you can go ahead to ask you to play the trailer.
You know who I am?
And you watch it.
You're a guard at my school.
I mean, yeah, I am, but I'm also a manager. I'm gonna help you with your music.
I know what it look like, my city, Shot City. L.Y. Go still got it in me. Crown by the hood.
Stay right there.
If I'm rocking, they ready with me. Hit the red line down.
He's a machine.
Okay, enough of this one. Alexa, tell me about the movie Troy.
Troy is a 2004 drama starring Brad Pitt, Eric Bana, and Orlando Bloom. An adaptation of Homer's great epic, the film follows the assault on Troy by the United Greek forces and chronicles the fates of the men involved. Its runtime is 2 hours, 43 minutes. It has an IMDb rating of 7.2 out of 10 and is rated.
Okay, Alexa, play.
I've fought many wars in my time. Some were fought for land, some for power, some for glory. I suppose fighting for love makes more sense than all the rest. Do you love her?
Father, you are a great king because you loved all of Troy. That is the way I love Helen.
So for anybody that ever
I want her back.
To...
Will you go to war with your brother?
Here is the evidence on the screen for you. So, still placing much emphasis on the echo spot. He also has another feature where it can allow you to play some video documentaries about some famous people around the world. Let's give an example. Alexa, play a video by Lionel Messi.
Playing top result.
Whipping in the line, oh, pull up in the coupe, don't got no time. Oh, catch your boy, he whipping in the line. Oh, oh, catch your boy, he. Catch your boy, he whipping in the line. Pull up in the coupe, don't got no time. Looked at my wrist, it cost a lot. That bitch wanna fuck me on the spot. Catch your boy, he whipping in the line. Pull up with the coupe, don't got no time.
Alexa, that bitch control the volume down to 5.
Wanna fuck me on the spot. I looked at my wrist, it cost a lot. You niggas like a fish about to fly.
Alexa,
I know you niggas lame.
Control the volume down to 3. So guys, just another feature. Alexa, exit. Thank you. Alexa, play some video by Bishop T.D. Jakes.
Playing top result.
Who strategize how to keep you at conflict with other people? they don't love you. Because real love is a peacemaker. It's not a truce breaker. Real love will reason with you and say, you know you ought not act like that. This is the
father's time. Alexa, play a video by the president of Ghana.
Playing top result.
For ourselves, in our country, in our region, in our continent, on the basis of whatever support.
And I think this was one of the greatest speeches
the European Union can give us.
One of the greatest speeches by the president, current president.
And it will not work. Our responsibility is to charter a path which is about how we can
and he was with the French president
develop our nations ourselves. It is not right for a country like Ghana, 60 years after independence, to still have its health and education budgets being financed on the basis of the generosity and charity of European taxpayers. By now, we should be able to finance our basic needs ourselves. And if we are...
I guess so, guys. This might just have to be the end of our review today on the Amazon Echo Spot. And then, just as we're about to give you the last instruction, I might just have to leave you with a goodbye message by saying that if you find this video quite useful or anything to criticize about, please kind of leave your comment down below and subscribe or like this video all the same, and please be a Gmail account holder to subscribe to my channel. In the meantime, let's enjoy some documentaries about Ghana, the motherland, West Africa. Alexa, play some video documentary about Ghana.
Playing top result.
This is Ghana. I will go interesting places
of nine.
Beautiful places in the city to find or to see. And then tourists find amazing.
My head is getting
boring.
A lot of foreigners love Ghana when they visit. Because Ghana is.
You know what we are about to show here?
A more hospitable country.
Oh yeah. Don't worry, I'll be owning my own guns when we come back.
People. And over here you can get to see our beautiful streets. Of course, there are beautiful cars you can find also. Ghana, it's indeed a beautiful place to be. And I know that most foreigners, when they get to be here, they want to come here again. Because the people of Ghana, so said by most foreigners, is that we are more hospitable people. By nature, we are so receptive, we're peaceful, and we're respectful. Everybody that visits Ghana as a foreigner loves Ghana and the people of Ghana too. This is what makes us unique, different, and outstanding too. Also, Accra, Ghana, One of the most beautiful places in Accra.
This
time,
this
is
time,
in the cottage. At the center of Accra, Ghana. You can see the parade.
He was asking whether we had to die in the cottage.
It's a beautiful thing to watch for me, I guess. Wildlife experience. If you happen to be a tourist here in Ghana, you can get to see all these animals. Welcome to the wildlife story, ladies and gentlemen. Was a match between the Ghana Black Stars versus Guinea-Bissau.
Still believed. And then this happened at the start of the second half, 30 seconds in. Jordan Ayew up against Jari, created space, took possession, and then went beyond the goalkeeper, Jonas Mendes, to fire home the opening goal of this game, his second of the tour.